I'd like to be something that I regret, like your disease, living inside yourself to lay my seed. And I find it difficult to be frustrated at everything and receive nothing but your neglect. So rescue me. Some say I'm kind, some think I'm wonderful. What about you? What do you think?